This is a metal cutting blade, and it's thicker than the other one I was using, even though it was nice using the thicker one in the beginning, get most of the crap out. But now, some of those cracks, that one didn't fit. So this one does a pretty good job in there for the final cleanup before I finish staining.